So the award goes to field hockey players with a cumulative GPA in the fall of 3.9 or higher.
It goes to show that we value academics as well as athletics, and that we put a priority on our academics as well.
Yeah, it obviously shows that, you know, I've worked hard, and it wouldn't have been possible without really supportive teammates and a really good coaching staff.
It's just nice because it goes to show that all the hours of studying and homework have paid off.